Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ummah Welfare Trust is here on the ground in the camps. Today I am in Balukhali camp. This camp is extending outwards. MashaAllah, yesterday we received permission, or a few days ago we received permission to start our shelter program. And we've made a start on the first 20 that will inshallah be completed in the next couple of days. This is possible because of all your support. And it is with your help that we are building these shelters. Inshallah, we will be completing in the next few days, and we have a larger program that will be extending from that point onwards. Please keep supporting us. Jazakallah for all of your support thus far. And this is the work that we are doing on the ground to help our Rohingya brothers and sisters who had to flee the terrible, terrible situation that they're in. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.